Ooh, I don't know if I'm gonna like this screen being smaller like this. Didn't think of that. Yes. It's not a tumor. Okay. Well, hello, Mr. Dwight. How are you doing today? Are you still hungry and chewing on your hand? It looks right at the camera when I said that. Waffle. Light actually helped me out that last match, so I'll go ahead and run that. I'm getting rid of this garbage. Waffles. Tasty waffles. Oh my god, Dwight, just leave. Just leave, Dwight. It's your fault. So funny. As soon as I get wake up unlocked, it won't put any perks on my thing anymore. I have to get more unlocked. And I'm almost there. I'm just going to get this filled in to where I have to buy the last item and then go rob the market. Customize. It's still the same. I don't think it's changed. Tap that butt. Adam Francis. And Golem. I like how you call him Golem. That's funny. Okay. My precious. Alright, goddammit. Let's go. This is bullshit. Yeah, fuck it. Buy Dwight. Yeah. Get that jam underneath your fingernails. Yeah. Back out. Survive with friends. Gotta make sure I'm not talking too loud. Invite said. Still broadcasting. Welcome to Death by Jack-O-Lantern. 3 minutes and we still haven't been in a match. Yay! Oh look, he's got one of those toxic med kits. I didn't get a cool flashlight. The game jipped me. Although I did steal somebody's flashlight because that bitch had Franklin's demise. Alright, expect me to screw up on skill checks because my screen's actually smaller now. What does that shit even do? Oh. Literally, this Halloween event is... There's a big pile of dung somewhere on the map. And you can go stick your hands in it. And you can fill up on dung. Do you want it? I'd suggest... garbage. Yeah. But I would have to say, if you have neon orange pus, you need to go to the doctor. Hey, I started right next to the pile of shit. Yeah, right next to it. I was, but here comes the killer. It's a doc, holy shit, he found me. He missed. Missed again. I hit a wall. I wasn't paying attention where I was running. A clown, yeah. I couldn't speak. I just went retarded for a second. Ah. I double guessed myself. Man, I was just trying to pick up my dog's poop. It was in the grass. And then he comes by and hits me with a knife. What a jerk. He's camping. It's like, dude, you have a Halloween event. Why don't you fucking try? Yeah, he's just scouting the area. Little pansy ass. I'm gonna go break this pallet and come back and check on the hook. Then I'm gonna go over here and look and come back and check on the hook. Okay, generator's done. Welcome to Dead by Daylight. This is how they play. All the time. He's back. It's some little 5-year-old that doesn't know how to play the goddamn game. He's distracted. Somebody can grab me. They're running away from me now. I don't know why. Okay. Yeah. No, it's because they did that update and it made the game fucking retarded. I like how they tried to go pick you up, but they're not picking me up at all. No, I mean the two randoms we're playing with. They tried to help you and then just left me. I mean, might as well. Look at them. They're over there on the other side of the map. So glad they're healing themselves, and I'm still fully recovered, sitting here. Could have been picked up like 10 minutes ago. Mm-hmm. And he's still over there healing the other person. He came over here and looked at me. He probably feels the same way. He's like, what the hell are these other two idiots doing? They're not even bothering to pick you up. They're going for you on the hook instantly. Going for you on the hook. And I'm dead. I'm dead on hook. We don't have a single generator done. I'd say fuck that. I lost half a vial. Don't even bother. Don't even bother with getting the person off the hook. I mean, he's actually playing the game instead of camping and tunneling? Hmm. Leave it to the other person, because he's going after the other person right now. One of the ugly one, chasing the ugly one. Yeah, she's a killer. The hell? Oh yeah. Second. Distressing. Chlorophobia, sloppy butcher, and bitter murmur. Camped me, and that's all he had to do. Just camped me, and then nobody else decided to try to get people off hooks. What are you doing, dipshit? No, that was smart. Claudette fucked up on healing herself. And she's setting off almost every crow you can imagine. And now she's like slow walking when the heartbeats are just getting bigger. He sees you more. She tried to hide behind a stack of logs where her head was sticking straight out over it. He's actually not that good. I fucked up when I was trying to go up the staircase. I like doubled back and I shouldn't have. What? Wow. I saw that too. I saw you hit it too. Well, I don't care to watch that other retard because she didn't contribute hardly anything at all. He sucked all the dicks. Oh, it's absolutely perfect. Because they're doing a pretty good job so far. You can't ask Kobe over here to Kobe. They named it after me. Hey. I don't know. It's the number 4, man. It's good with me. 4%. The fifth time we had a bunch of luck things out there, so I don't really count that one. Yeah. It ended up making you salty after I jumped off of it. Are they the same two dipshits? I didn't even look at their name last time. Okay, no, it's not. Because it's a bloody one. And I don't think that other person was good enough to get prestige. Well, note to self, if you start next to a dung pile, don't pick it. Because I guess it makes noise or something, I don't know. Because he knew exactly where I was. He hunted me down as soon as the game started. I was like, oh, cool. And I thought they said they were going to fix that too. He didn't spawn next to the killer. I got on the thing and within like seconds he was there. So. They're doing a pretty good job so far. Where would you swap items? There's no stores. I didn't see a little tent pulled up and some guy out there like, hey, come here and see my wares. I hear another shit pile. I'm next to Nia and we're right on a gen. Hex Ruin. It's a purple one. Hex Ruin. Look for it when you get a chance. No, it's purple. So it means it's 3. It's Freddy. I cleared one totem already. Just a regular one. Thanks a lot. Fucking idiot. He's on me. So I cleared two regular totems too, just to make sure this asshole doesn't have no ed. Three totems. I'm working on the third. So there's only two totems left. I can't remember. Cause you're pretty. And you got a pretty mouth. Nope. Oh, that's all right. Nope. I'm coming for you before you go into struggle. No. What? Why did they die? I love my green shirt. He just ran right past me. Great. He went downstairs to check the fucking ones downstairs. Fuck you, bitch. I should have killed myself with that, or hurt myself with my thing. I would have just woke up. I totally forgot we're playing against Freddy. So this is my fault that I'm getting put in the basement right now. Just get generators done. I got time. Just fucked up my skill check. That allowed me to get away a little bit. That'd have been great. I fucking forgot. I'm getting saved. Kill me, you stupid fuck. Just time to use your goddamn flashlight. Claudette's coming for you. Does he have... Here, you found me. I didn't get no vial. Oh, my buddy, let me get him invited in here. Invite players. Sure. Hello? Hello, Chris, hello? Boo, you suck, Diddy. What? Diddly fuck Flanders. Don't be a jerk face. Aren't you supposed to be working? Ironhead, aren't you supposed to be working? My buddy is viewing the broadcast. If I grab that one, the entity will take that, so I'll leave it like that. Don't bullshit me, come on. Get back to work. Okay. Hey, all I have to say, Chris, is be thankful my camera isn't on, because I got my glasses on. I just wish my eye... Skimpy. Fuck it, we're doing the envelope. Oh god. From rain? Okay. You're a jerk face. He said, I'm all wet. I'm like, oh god. Alright, Yeah. You like the turd in the background there, Chris? Giant turd that has tentacles or spider legs? Okay. Maybe it's thirsty. So it sounds kind of like this you're saying? You can barely make it out of the phone. Whoops. Wow. That's just tremendous. That is so fucking stupid. Well, I guess we're playing with two people that aren't playing with each other because they didn't coordinate at all. You're filling my screen up with comments. Quit talking about making out with your phone. Got 5HE audio playing through the truck. Game sounds great. Laugh out loud. You know what else sounds great? Me whispering to you, Chris. He's all wow. Yes, it does. It looks great. Hey, there's a pile of shit over here. Get yourself some. Reunited and it feels so good. What killer is it? Oh, okay. Oh, God damn it. Talking about butt cheeks and you made me screw up. No. Well. I'm coming to a box. could guesstimate. Quit talking about butt cheeks. Ooh. Way over there, too. Whoops. No. It's on the other side of the map for me. Oh my god, people. Oh my god. I don't even know what the hell happened there. I tried to blind her and she just... Oh, decisive must have got her. Not because I'm fucking with her. Blinded! Oh, she still got me. What? I was joking around with her. Hey. Hey. Don't you sass me. Now she's taking me to a different hook. Wow, my wiggle didn't kick in until like she was already like 150 yards out. Come on now. And she's gonna be heading back, you know it. Someone's right here next to me to get me off, so. Oh, come on. Come on, pick me off the goddamn hook, you moron. Get off me. Hey, hey, yeah, we'll do you. Oops. You're welcome. Jesus phrasing. I just made a noise. She's after me. She's on me. Miss me, bitch. Damn it. Because I don't want to leave. She's coming. I can't even imagine what it's like at your work, Chris. People listening to your truck, hearing Boom scream like that. Yeah, it's because the idiot stepped. Hang on, she's still over here. I'm trying to heal up while she's searching for that person. Oh god damn, I just ran straight into the wall. Hey, baby. How do you get this stupid bra off? That's what it looks like. Pew, 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 pew. Is she ever gonna hook that person? There you go. Yeah. She's trying to go for all the event hooks. That's why. Hey, that wasn't me this time. That wasn't me? What? Get your butt back on this thing. That one was me. I did a great check, thank you very much, and you fucked up. I'm gonna use my secret camouflage. She's over here. Okay, that's where you're at. Hiding like a champ. Dude. Yep. You're welcome. Huh? Why would you run without self-care? I'm bringing her to you then. I'm bringing her to you. I just totally just juked her on accident, man. I didn't even mean to. Dude. She got me finally. The hatch is right here. The hatch is right here. To your left if you can. Your left. Yeah, get far. She's gonna come back to me, and if she does, just DC so I can get out of here. Later. You're welcome. What a whore. Hey, hey, hey. Easy. Chris. Safe drive home, Chris. Put this flashlight up. Now I have three yellows. Three yellows, one green, and two purples. Oh, did you want a purple flashlight I can give you? What about a purple med kit? What do you want? Yeah, the anti-hemorrhaging syringe or the septic agent. Okay, I'll give you. You want a caco one with Insta? I got 17 cacos. And I have six septic agents. Yes. Yes, I am. I don't ever use the help. Like I said, I've been using that goddamn perk for so fucking long. Hunterina couldn't hit me, but she hit you, like you said a bunch of times. What? I was legitimately like saying yes. You could have, you know. Okay, fine, whatever. I'm never gonna pass up the opportunity. I got my second fucking save with the flashlight now. Okay. So yeah, that was my second save with the flashlight though. What? Yeah.
I like the way you talk. Mm-hmm.
Well, yeah, actually, Billy Bob Thornton, but see. Hey, we're right here. I can get it's Kaka. Let's trade. Here you go. Here you go. It's right there. Let's get Kaka. It's a Kaka party. Mine's full. I can't take any more. Yep, finally. Well, mine's full, so I'm gonna just go find a generator. Not again. Hex ruin. It's a baby ruin. I'm washing in this generator. I was trying to come get you. Where'd she go? Holden duck. I grabbed your boobies. Whoops. She found me. Watch out, you fucking moron. Thanks, bro. I got killed by a... He was in the goddamn fucking way. Yeah, no one even bothered getting that stupid shit. This fucking stupid ass goddamn... piece of shit faggot was standing in my goddamn way. No. And the one that is, he's a piece of shit. They're coming now. Claudette's near me, thank God. I don't want that stupid asshole. He was in my goddamn fucking way, and I was trying to get over there to get ready for the pallet, and she hit me. Can you get that dipshit? Me and Claudette over here are gonna get on this gen. I'm on it. Recover. What? That was lag.
What? What?
Affecting me and somebody else. So glad we have such wonderful, wonderful teammates. Yeah, let's put it this way. Ash to Ash, if you ever watch this broadcast, you're fucking garbage. Rockin' Kitty, you're definitely fucking garbage. Fucking walking right in the goddamn way. I'm like, get out of the fucking way, you stupid ass. Jesus Christ. One more MA and then I'm gonna get some sleep. It's kind of good to broadcast because it actually gives me elapsed time up in the core. Got no fang. Yes, you need it. Even though it takes 3.5 hours to heal yourself. Say about the event is actually it's getting a lot more people playing because we've been finding matches right away. Yeah, let's back out of that shit. I don't want to fucking deal with that goddamn garbage. Here, you hosts. The two are Window of Opportunity and Detective's Hunch. They're both complete garbage. For Kate. Thank you. give you the blood points for clicking it. It took 4 seconds. Yep, of course. Two for Fang. One for Adam. I can't. So easy. Juke that hag. I went to a corner of a wall and just ducked down. She ran right past the end ball. Dude. Not really. Not at all. It's not like being an industrial painter and painting the Bay Bridge, because that's dangerous. It's a wraith. Breaking my pallets and shit. I think I actually lost him. I did. I actually lost him. Are they moving? He's near. He's after somebody. He's right here with the Adam, and I'm sitting here too. He's still chasing the Adam. Yeah. That Adam's doing awesome on losing them. He's still chasing Adam anyways. Well, you're wasting his life right now. I ran straight to him. Yes. Is he still on you? Three of us are on the same gen. Adam. You sure? That ain't my fault. It's not my fault. I tried to help you. But this guy was a camping bitch because he's like, oh, I suck so bad that they're gonna get out, so I'm gonna make sure I get one kill. If I had borrowed time, I would've got ya. Well, this other bullshit asshole had borrowed time. I didn't, but this one did. I guess not. He was afraid of getting hit. Stop it. For Christ's sake. Hey. Nobody wants little pity parties. I know you're a damn good player and quit your pity party bullshit. Yes, it is. I could hear it in your voice. I could hear it. Well, it's welcome to my world. I get camped all the time. The only reason that is because you DC'd to help me. That's where I got 7.